I told President Mubarak that President Clinton has put into his budget, which he will be submitting to the Congress in just a few weeks, the same level of aid for 19 for the next fiscal year that he has in the existing fiscal year. I told the president that the United States regarded an extension of the Nuclear Non-Proliferation Treaty as important, not just for the region, but the whole world. And I will tell the same thing to Israel when I visit there.